I've just noticed I get this kind of tremolo effect on this bass when I play up very, very high. Now, when I get to that very highest B, it calms down. But you go here. Now, right there for this D, you can hear it a little bit, get to E, starting to be noticeable, F sharp, then I get down to this G sharp, so that G sharp, A, A sharp, and then it dies down here at B. I actually kind of cut up that time. Oh, I'm just wondering what that is.